So this is a Dacian road made by old Dacians before Christians era, before Romans attacked Dacians 100 years before Christ. So the Romanian archaeology discovered this till there, because under this is another road and the town, but they are too lazy to discover from under. It's proof on, you can search on internet to see the Romanian town under this fortress. Much more you will see on the sanctuary